Animesh, today I will ask you some questions. You will give me all answers.
Okay, Mama.
Are you ready for this?
Yes, of course.
Let us start our first question.
Okay.
When did India get independence?
15th August 1947.
Very good. Who ruled India before independence?
The British.
Very nice. Who was the first Prime Minister of India?
Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru.
Who was the first President of India?
Dr. Rajendra Prasad.
How many years did British rule India?
About 200 years.
Who formed Indian National Army?
Subhash Chandra Bose.
Who is the architect of Indian Constitution?
Dr. B.R. Ambedkar.
Very good. We are giving all the answers correctly.
Yes.
Are you ready for next question?
Yes.
Shall I ask you?
Yes.
Okay. What is the national motto of India?
Satyameva Jayate.
Good. Who is known as the Iron Man of India?
Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel.
What is our national anthem?
Jana Gana Mana.
Who wrote Indian national anthem?
Rabindranath Tagore.
Very nice. What is our national song?
Vande Mataram.
Who wrote Indian national song?
Bankim Chandra Chatterjee.
Very nice, very good. Who is the father of our nation?
Mahatma Gandhi.
Good. Where did Nehru hoist the national flag of India on 15th August 1947?
Red Fort.
Very good. What is your national flag called?
Tiranga.
How many colors are there in your national flag?
There are three colors.
What are they?
Saffron, white, green.
Very good. Who designed our national flag?
Pingali Vengaiah.
Good. Who has given the slogan of Jai Jawan Jai Kishan?
Lal Bahadur Shastri.
Who wrote Vande Mataram?
Bankim Chandra Chatterjee.
Very good. This is the last question for you, baby.
Okay.
When did India become Republic Nation?
26 January 1950.
Very good. You gave me all answers correctly. Very nice. Very good, baby.
Thank you. If you like my video, please subscribe and share. Thank you. Bye-bye.